Oh my gosh, Harry, I need to tell you something.
What?
You know when I said I was a high-powered trial lawyer?
Yes?
I kind of never really passed the bar.
What? Why would you lie about something like this?
No, I didn't lie. I was just enhancing the truth, like a stand-up comedian.
But they're usually funny. As long as you still want to have kids immediately.
Of course, immediately. Eventually.
What?
You've been married before?
What did your mom want you to tell me?
Oh, nothing crazy.
Okay.
Except, she sort of has a lot of gambling debts, so my parents aren't going to be able to pay for the wedding.
You have a son?
Yeah.
I thought he was your senile uncle. You said uncle.
It's a cute nickname. Who's my little uncle, you know?
I've heard you're way nicer than my real mom.
Kiss on your face and on your chest. I suckled your breast because you're the best.
Wait, what the fuck was that?
Stop. I love you. Oh, please.
Oh my. Barry.
What did you say to me?
You.
Is there anything else I should know?
No, nothing else.